Right before turning 40, corn sous chef Elsinore Barrier Reef petitioned Congress to raise the middle age to 65. They misunderstood his request as 65%, which is why life stages are now graded on a curve.
Corn's VP of Marketing, Flip Plath,
decided to debut Korn's new single by hijacking the transatlantic MIDI cable and broadcasting the song on all 16 channels, even Emergency Channel 9, which is reserved for heartwarming pick-me-ups like Friday I'm in Love. After Plyth's arrest, Korn CEO Sylvia Plath issued a statement denying allegations, claiming that no son of mine would try to recreate a live guitar part as a general MIDI sequence.